You struggle through life, while we toy with it. Nothing is ever exciting enough, dangerous enough, worthy enough for us. We are Diamond Block. Never heard of us? Well, you must not be a millionaire then.
What?
Quiet.
See me after the race. If you survive.
Then I'll see you after the race. Gotta get set. Just gotta win this round. Yes! Hey man, do you think you could at least try to find a place with less people in the way?
They'll either get out of the way, or they won't.
There are easier ways to bet your life.
Oh, Tyler Morgan. You will not last long. My name is Mitko Vasilev. You're going to prove yourself before you race Diamond Block again. A time trial, then. Succeed, or don't. I cannot.
Just me and the road this time, but I still can't let up. Look, man, you may think you're so crazy, but you're a street league in Silver Rock, just like everyone else. There's nothing special about you.
Ah, the insults of the middle class. We may race in Silver Rock, but we are an entire caste system of other street scum stuck in the street.
Well, this street scum is gonna crush you. You're still gonna lose to me here, and then your friends in the house are gonna lose the Outlaws' rush.
Whatever gave you the notion that I even care about that silly race? Keep up, Tyler Morgan.
Gotta finish this. How it's done.
I know how much you enjoy traffic, Tyler, so we're going across a four-lane highway.
I'm set. Let's go. One more. did. Down one step closer to the outlaw's rush. How about you save me some time and give me a free pass to it?
Darla Morgan, I despise you and your little maggot friends. If I could wipe you from the map, I would.
Then why don't you? Come on, Vasilev. You think you're so dangerous? Come out and finish this.
Oh, you want dangerous? Fine. Let's do dangerous. Meet us in the Eastern Desert. A true race is in order. Of this race gets a little tight. Careful.
Here we go. Give me a challenge. Didn't expect that, did you?
No, no, no! Useless! All of them!
Gorgeous view, Vasilev. Thanks for the tour.
Silence, rat! You're embarrassing vigilante charades, and now!
Please tell me that just means we race.
I'll play your game. Yes, we race. You're going to lose here, Tyler Morgan.
You've been wrong every time, Vasilev. Wouldn't want to break the streak. Okay, next round. First place.
You don't have the nerve to beat me again.
Keep ahead.
Goodbye, Mr. Morgan. Enjoy jail.
After I get out of here. I'll try to lose them near the city.
You got this, Ty. See you when you're clear.
Now heading southbound through Silver Canyon.
I can't believe that, dude. The cops, after all that big talk, at least send a private security force or something.
Subject heading westbound on I-18.
Alive, still pissed. Jess, this guy's going on my list.
Okay, so if I'm not wrong, your list now has Navarro for betraying you, Vasilev for betraying you, and Max for stealing your favorite wrench that one time.
He betrayed me.
Fine, fine, he betrayed you too. I'm sensing a theme here.
Lost them. Won't even answer the phone? Big man.
How did it all turn out?
Well, we're definitely not gonna be grabbing lunch anytime soon. But Vasilev's done. He won't stand between us and Rush.
Makes me worried, Ty. Silence from a guy like that is never good.
I'll let you do the worrying for us. I'm just glad those races are over. One less thing between us and the Rush.
I prefer to think of it as one less thing between us and the house.
Couldn't agree more.